seeding meeting, they actually asked for us. You know, they wanted the seventh seed because we were going to be the two. The other Pewaukee's the one who we beat last week, but they wanted to see us. They thought they were going to upset us. So.
Yeah.
So we were anxious to get out there. We have a lot of seniors, so it was good to be back out there for the playoff game. I was hurt last year in the playoffs, so I wasn't able to play. So back this year, and we're just focused one game at a time. Milwaukee teams like that in the city conference, they don't really do that boxing one and stuff like that. They play straight up man like they did tonight for the most part. And, you know, we expected that, but the game tomorrow, we'll see a little different team, more shooters, not slashers. So we're expecting a little bit different defense. Yeah we've seen them a couple weeks ago. Beat them pretty good, but, you know, it's March. Anything can happen. So, you know, we're just, like I said, we're taking one game at a time.
At the CD meeting, they actually asked for us. You know, they wanted the seventh seed because we were going to be the two. The other Pewaukee's the one who we beat last week. But they wanted to see us. They thought they were going to upset us. So.